Assad. What do you think of the conspiracy against Sami Zayn?
They are trying to silence me. They are trying to suppress me because I speak the truth.
I've been jerked around in this place more than anybody, maybe ever.
They're saying, with this documentary proof, you've seen what they have done to me.
Who's that? Just tell me who they are. I can't believe you're not seeing the truth.
It's impossible to think it's anything but a massive conspiracy.
I don't know what's going on with Sami. Obviously, he's not truth himself.
You are seeing something I've not seen. You ever seen it? Who's seen these cameras?
You're probably aware by now that I've been going back and forth with a certain Mr. Logan Paul. Handsome devil, isn't he? He's gonna help me get the word out, and they'll all see the conspiracy against me.
Sami, I don't care.
You're like everybody else. You think I'm crazy? Are you serious?
You have to let go.
You're out of your mind. I thought I could trust you.
I don't know what to say about this anymore.
Open your eyes! I'm not crazy. You're blind.
Now one more pair of eyes is open, but I'm not done.
The trailer for my documentary will expose the entire conspiracy. And then everyone will see. Ladies and gentlemen, a night that the world has been waiting for. The red carpet premiere of the trailer for my documentary.
Tonight, I am joined by a very special guest.
The actor, the writer, the podcaster, the boxer,
the social media influencer
with almost 23 million subscribers on YouTube alone, Mr. Logan Paul!
Thanks for inviting me.
You guys are fast becoming friends, ladies and gentlemen. Will you be my guest at WrestleMania?
It'd be a pleasure, Sammy.
Based on everything you told me, this could be one of the biggest conspiracies of the century, but Kevin Owens approached me, and he said, and I quote, he's known you for 15 years, there is no conspiracy, you're living in an alternate reality.
What are you doing, man? You're my guest of honor, you're not Kevin Owens' guest of honor. I brought you here, you're here with me, you're here to help me.
Oh. In the last few months, the Sami Zayn has been coming out, that's not exactly the guy I've known for almost 2 decades.
Never try to twist the narrative and make me the bad guy?
He blames everybody for what's happened to him.
Are you all in on this? I want answers!
That's okay. It's the WrestleMania. I get to knock sense into it.
I'll see you at WrestleMania. You're ruining everything! I get to see you at WrestleMania! Who looks crazy now?